The importance of increased workload coverage and power-efficient computing is key. To achieve this, we made our next-generation E-core microarchitecture, codenamed Skymont, wider, deeper, and optimized for efficient data flow. Starting with the front end, key to feeding our powerful out-of-order engines are accurate prediction and fetching. Therefore, we increased our prediction capability to 128 bytes to find instructions in fewer cycles. At the same time, we are able to fetch up to 96 instruction bytes to help improve parallelism. To effectively handle this increase in fetching, Skymont adds a 9-wide decode pipeline with nanocode functionality, implementing common decode functions for better micro-operation generation. Skymont also moves to an 8-wide allocation and 16-wide retire to allocate and retire more micro-operations in parallel. With a wider machine, deeper storage structures across the entire micro-architecture become paramount. Skymont is deeper from front to back, with a deeper 416-entry out-of-order window, bigger physical register files, and deeper reservation stations, and larger load and store buffers that all hold more operations. At the center of our core lies a massive out-of-order engine with 26 dispatch ports split into integer and vector resources. On the integer side, Skymont expands its ALU capabilities to 8 ports and 3 jump ports with 3 loads per cycle capability. On the vector side, 4x128-bit floating point and SIMD double our VNNI throughput, instructions commonly used in AI image recognition and noise suppression. An enhanced memory subsystem facilitates Skymont's wider backend. By increasing load ports from 2 to 3 and store ports from 2 to 4 to help with increased address generation. A shared 4 MB L2 cache with doubled bandwidth significantly increases the workload range that Skymont can efficiently cover. This is Skymont, Intel's most efficient, performant CPU architecture.